Hello from Let's Learn English.
During the holidays, we spend time with our families and friends.
So we made a holiday video card for you. Happy holidays!
Happy holidays!
People in the United States celebrate the holidays in many different ways.
There are three big holidays at this time of year: Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, and Christmas.
Hanukkah and Kwanzaa last for many days.
Candles are important to both celebrations. Sometimes people call Hanukkah the Festival of Lights.
Kwanzaa celebrations often include music, songs, dance, and storytelling.
Christmas falls on December 25th.
Christians believe this holiday is the birthday of Jesus Christ.
Religious people often go to places of worship to celebrate the holidays.
But many religious and non-religious people celebrate the holidays.
Some families decorate their homes and put up Christmas trees.
Presents are a big part of Christmas.
Young children tell Santa Claus what they want. They write him letters or visit him in department stores.
All these holidays have one thing in common: big meals and special foods.
The most important part of this time of the year is spending time with family and friends.